East 10th Street summer. In the summer, somebody always sets some speakers on the windowsill. Sounds of Willie and Hector fill the streets. Abuelas rest their elbows on the sills, one eye's on the pot, an ear to the ground, as children yell, Abuela, throw down 15 cents for an icy. Tamarindo, mango, in that large triangular cone. Louis sells cerveza on credit, and Ephraim's got the best nickel bag on the block. And today is Mother's Day, so everybody's happy. And we were happy. We were happy. There was no word for homeless. We were always home. Everyone was home. Everyone was home. Fifth floor walk up, police lock, bathroom in the hall, bathtub in the kitchen, and if you plugged in the AC, the entire block went out. Everyone was home. Everyone was home. Families escaped the heat, sleeping on rooftops. Kids tied to their waists by long ropes. Marriages began and ended right on those stoops over there. And the West Village was another country. Pack of cigarettes cost $2 and all the bodegas sold wussies. And nobody was homeless. Nobody was homeless. Wherever we were always home. And even when the winter comes, it could be 18 degrees, and I still feel the heat of 10th Street, the sounds of Willie and Hector transporting me back to Poncho's hand on the turn of a Johnny Pump. And it's a hot summer day. It's a hot summer day, speakers on the sill, and everyone dances to the sound of Quítate Tú and Shake Shake Olé. The first time I heard Willie and Hector was on the jukebox in the Ponce Social Club. I didn't know cologne was anything more than a body part. Wrapped himself in a Puerto Rican flag that last time. I didn't understand most of the words, but it didn't matter. There were no iPods then, not even Walkmans, no cell phones, no, not even papers. We had no choice but to stay in the moment, listen together, and dance. And we danced in the coolness of the fire hydrant, Hector's sweet voice drifting from above, and the abuelas leaned on the pillows, the aroma of homemade sofrito blending into the smell of cerveza and the rhythms of the street. Eventually La Policia would come, turn the hydrant off, shut down the speakers, and we'd linger on the stoops till the sun went down, and then And then we saw it all over again.